I'm Nguyễn Thị Kim Phụng. I'm a teacher of Bình Trị Đông Primary School. Today, I'm really happy to be with you in a new lesson. Unit 8. It's hot today. Lesson 4. Phonics. First, you take out your student book, Family and Friends, Grade 3. Take out your student book, Family and Friends, Grade 3. Now, open your book, page 56. Open your book, page 56. Now, let's warm up by singing a warm-up song together, okay? Good. The song is What's the Weather Like Today? Now, let's sing a song.
Listening 87. Listen and sing. What's the weather like today?
What's the weather? What's the weather? What's the weather like today? Is it cold or is it sunny? Can we go outside to play?
Yes, do you like this song? Good, you sing very good. Now we move to the next page, page 57. Page 57. Lesson 4, Phonics. Lesson 4, Phonics. You look at the pictures in your student book. You are going to hear a recording of the different sounds. Now, first, I will play the recording. You will listen and use your pencil to point the pictures that you hear. Okay? Good. Now, listen and point.
Listening 88. Listen and point.
I. Bike. I. Kite. I. White. I. Line. I. Bike. I. White. I. Kite. I. Line.
Next, I will play the second part of the recording. You will listen and repeat. Now, listen and repeat.
Listen and repeat.
I. Bike. I. Kite. I. White. I. Line.
Good. Now, I will play the recording again. You will listen and use your pencil to point. Now, listen and point.
Listening 88. Listen and point.
I bike. I kite. I white. I line. I bike. I white. I kite. I line.
Listen and repeat.
I bike. I kite. I white. I line.
Good. The last time I will play the recording again, you will listen, point, and repeat. Now, first, listen and point.
Listening 88. Listen and point.
I bike. I kite. I white. I line. I bike. I white. I kite. I line.
Listen and repeat.
I bike. I kite. I white. I line.
Good job. Let's move to number 2. Listen and chant. Listen and chant. You follow the chant in your book. Now, I will play the recording. You will listen to the chant. Now, I will play the recording. You will listen to the chant. Now, listen.
Listening 89. Listen and chant. Ride your bike. Fly your kite. The bike is red. The kite is white. White kite. White kite. Count the children in the line. All together, there are 9. 9 in the line. 9 in the line.
Okay, now I will play the recording again. You will listen and chant. Okay? Good. Now let's stand up. Good. Now listen and chant.
Listening 89. Listen and chant. Ride your bike. Fly your kite. The bike is red. The kite is white. White kite. White kite. Count the children in the line. All together, there are 9. 9 in the line. 9 in the line.
Good. Let's chant again.
Listening 89. Listen and chant. Ride your bike. Fly your kite. The bike is red. The kite is white. White kite. White kite. Count the children in the line. All together, there are nine. Nine in the line. Nine in the line.
Good. Next, you have to read the chant again and use your pencil to circle the sounds. Example, ride your bike. Circle the sounds I in the right word. And circle the sound I's in the bike word. Do you understand? Good. Now, 2 minutes to do it. 2 minutes to do it. 3, 2, 1. Do it. Are you finished? Good. Excellent. Exercise 4. Listen and complete the word. Listen and complete the word. You can see there are 4 pictures. Now, I will play the recording. You will listen and use your pencil to complete the word. Okay, good. I think this exercise is very easy for you. Now, listen and complete the word.
Listening 90. Listen and complete the word. 1.
Line.
2.
Bike.
3.
White.
4.
Kite.
5. Good. Now listen again.
Listening 90. Listen and complete the word. 1.
Line.
2.
Bike.
3.
White.
4.
Kite.
Good. Now, are you finished? Yes, this is the answer. Now, check your answer. Number 1, line. Number 2, bike. Number 3, white. And number 4, kite. Are you correct? Good. You studied very well today. Next, take out your workbook. Open your workbook, page 57. Open your workbook, page 57. In your workbook, we have 4 exercises. Now we have 10 minutes to complete this exercise. You have 10 minutes to complete this exercise. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. This is the end of our lesson today. Have a nice day. Thank you and goodbye.